mom and son. Is this the Erden case?
This is the Erden Cafe.
I've come and asked for the advertisement for the job.
Oh, I see. Well, can you wait?
Well, I've been waiting 6 months for a job, sir.
Why mean wait at table?
Well, I have to wait at table every morning for my breakfast.
Hmm. Well, no, I'll tie you up. Now, I'll sit at this table here in the restaurant as a customer, and you serve me. I'll order dinner.
Where's the dinner?
Oh, there's no dinner.
Oh, will you have some mustard with it?
Come. Are you ready?
Right ahead. And the same to you.
I'm not speaking. Good morning, waiter. I'm speaking now. Lovely weather.
You're a liar.
Don't attempt to say such a thing to a customer. You say charming weather indeed, sir.
Oh, I see. I'm the liar.
Yes. Well, now, what have you got today, waiter?
Bunions on board seed.
Idiot. I can't eat bunions.
I wish I could eat mine.
Come now, we'll try again. Have you any homegrown tomatoes?
No, sir, but we have some lovely full-grown potatoes.
What do you mean, full-grown potatoes?
Old ones, sir.
Have you got any oysters?
Give me one, the old buck.
What ridiculous, the old buck, his faithful customer. And besides, you must never say you haven't got anything. Take an excuse. Say, sorry, sir, I was washing them this morning and they slipped down the sink.
Oh, I see.
Waiter, I want to make a complaint. Send me the manager.
I'm sorry, sir, I was washing them this morning and he slipped down the sink.
Old idiot. Ah, have you got any brains?
Yes, sir, with brain, sir.
I mean your brain.
Oh, that'll be something extra.
Come now, I'll have dinner a la carte.
Your dinner a la carte?
No. Is the Gorgonzola in good condition?
Splendid, sir. It bit the coke this morning.
Ah, here. You're hopeless. You never make a waiter. Here, you sit down there and be the customer. And I'll show you how to be a waiter.
Right, sir. I'm the customer. Now, what do I order?
Oh, anything you like. Go ahead.
Splendid. Wait a minute now.
What can I do for you today, sir?
You will not do for me today, sir.
I mean, what can I get you to eat?
Oh, bring me a glass of sherbet and some plum pudding.
The sherbet is off, sir.
Why didn't you stop it going off? Oh, I know. You were washing it this morning and it slipped down the sink. Tell me, have you any bent bananas?
Oh, certainly, sir.
Then straighten them, you silly ass.
We have some lovely dry fish, sir.
Then go and wet it.
Anything to drink, sir?
Bring me a glass of tripe.
We don't serve tripe, sir. We have some lovely dressed crab.
Dressed? Send them up naked and I'll have a look at them.
Ah, here, that'll do. You're no good. Go home.
Am I set?
Get out here. You're no good as a waiter. Oh, here, wait a minute now. There was a silver spoon on that table when you sat down. Where is it now?
You were washing it this morning and it slipped down the sink. Toodaloo.